throwback thing. Hey, Saturday, we ready for you Saturday, baby. Hey, you know how to turn it off, right? Hey, hold it. There you go. You know how to do it. It's gonna be a good game right here, Darnell. It's your fourth, right? Yeah. Two more, three more, three more?
Three more?
Yeah.
Wow, what's up? The playoffs fall week. Oh. Yeah. No, no,
whoa. Oh, we have one more weekend that we have by. Labor Day weekend, bro. So I know for sure we end by the end of September. Because of that, Labor Day kind of pushes back till the end of September.
Alright,
at least start going back to tournaments.
So yeah?
No, I'm working on securing some dates for. No, listen. I'm trying to.
One weekend.
You know, I was gonna secure. I was gonna go two weekends. But this is it's. The first weekend. Right. Or maybe one weekend.
We've got to do one because out of town teams can't do that.
Yeah, but no, what I was going to do. No, but this week, this one I was going to do first was only for locals now. I was going to do like, I'm going to throw a tournament for SF, San Jose, Hayward, Martinez, location only.
Okay.
So, but the winner. The same Saturday, the Sunday, top four makes it, right? And then, we'll be a regular tournament. We have a chance and everything. But the following week, the top four teams on the each bracket play another tournament. So the battle of top 4,000. That's the only way.
With all the locations,
way,
yeah.
That's the only way that people can play in different places. So if you represent Hayward, you gotta represent Hayward. If you represent San Jose, you represent San Jose.
Do that at a neutral site too.
Well, like I told you, what's gonna happen was.
Where would you hold it?
The main event? Oh, it's gonna be here, Hayward, because I'm right here. But I will throw a big tournament for.
Is Asian only?
Yeah.
What's the division?
Well, that's where I'm still debating, because it's hard. There's gonna be a lot of people joining if I do red, but things.
You do. Oh, yeah, yeah, right.
But one thing
I want. I'll put my team in.
Yeah, one thing I was gonna put too is first tournament. Still debating. I was doing tournament for champions. All the returning champions a long time ago. Battle like the same for record. So there's 10 seasons. Right? Letting the 10 teams are running.
True.
Right.
Okay. Or you could do.
But I know for sure I will have an open division.
Oh yeah, the open division was good.
Oh, it's solid.
So yeah, the whole battle of the area.
I know.
It's for pride.
It's for pride, yeah. Alright, bro, we'll talk. Oh, it's a good matchup. It's a good matchup, Al. Shooter. Ooh, he got hit in the face. You didn't see that? I would say 27, but...
Right?
So, what's right?
No, it will help a lot of.
It's gonna eliminate that problem too. A foul or something.
Yeah.
Okay, I like that idea. It's just gonna slow it down a little bit.
Well, I mean, if we go on time and we, you know, do it, it will catch up. Ref. Hey, you saw what I just saw, right? Trying to tip the ball up again.
Charge. I have a block for everyone. Let's get that one. Red 11, block, sideline. I saw it.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
He's trying to play with you.
He
I know, but you already warned him, though. You already warned him, though, right?
Yep. He already got one.
Hey, Kev, don't forget my jersey, huh?
Right.
Red zero, block two.
Just have to wake up, make some shots, huh? You guys should not be down right now. You guys just missing shots, especially you.
Yeah.
a better play on, like, look at this time, Martin. You see that, you know, it'll, I mean, delay a little bit, but he'll get a better shot, like you said.
Two shots.
I think we should apply that to new league starting today.
Okay.
Like Tuesday and Thursday.
You want to make an announcement about it?
Oh, yeah, I would.
I'll add it to the rules.
Hey, but yo, I forgot to tell you something. Last Wednesday, boy, I mean, one thing Lee never done it and never done it to Mike is like, if I make your head ref, don't let other referees step in your play and speak up for yourself.
Yeah, I knew you were.
Yeah, dribble before he step. Look like he stepped first. Look like he stepped before you dribbled that time. Coming back, you can feel it. Didn't really sleep much. Had a long drive to sack. And last night I didn't get to sleep till 3 in the morning. It did. He was though. He got long ass quick step. Hey, let's try to catch up, huh? Let's try to catch up. It's my first time here. I don't want to let you tell like we're late, you know what I mean? Someone's behind us.
Standing around.
28.
Kyle's heating up. The jersey from us? Not the... No, I'm talking about the one that we used on Hope on Sunday, the one Irish one. Really? I thought you gave every single player got one, like Kelvin, me.
What's up?
Okay, well, I'll just bring a couple jerseys then. Or you know, I'll just bring, how many we need, how many we got today? Am I playing today, or you need me, or what?
No.
Well, I'm not there, but I think they have a game in Orlando. Yeah. Oh, he's probably there. I'm gonna go play then. Starting five. You know, I'm ready to play, coach. Yeah, I'm doing better now. Who are we playing again? They're using the green noisy move. The IBL green one. Like that. No. Carlo Laxamana, Money Mike's team, Russell. Yeah. Don't worry. I know, but if one or two guys gonna have a technical, do you want me to bring just like 10 white ones, or I'll just see whatever I got there at the house. I got you.
Red 55.
Right. 50.
The boss.
Hindi
ako matik sa nag-video ako. What's up, guys? Sabi mo, boss, may team ka sa Tuesday? Ano si Pat niya? Oh, sa free agent? Eh kung may team ka, mas kailangan ko yun dahil 15 eh. Eh kung may isang team, this size, di walang team, walang buy every week, di maganda. 15 yung team nag-confirm eh. Kung pwede lang, may kailangan ko pa ng isang team. Kung papasok ka.
Corner.
Sino pa yung lineup niyo? Ikaw, si Jeric, si Dan, sino pa? Possibly, but I'm posting it today because I was hoping I could get another team. But if you get one, let me. I'll give you till 5 o'clock. Oh, no, 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock.
Hey, drop off. Right.
There you go. Hopefully you get going. Jay, come on, man.
My bad.
It's gonna be a neck to neck game right here. Shot clock. See that, how they play it? I mean, they've been playing since grade school.
Clear.
table, please. Come to the table. Everybody move to the center of the game. Please come to the table.
Come on, son. Go to the table.
Hey, let's bring back.
No, not you.
Not you.
It's funny though.
Right, two, flip.
You got 430.
Four.
Tackle. Go, Russ. Okay,
hold on.
Okay, hold on. Block. Come on. Get this one down.
Dang, he finally got hot.
Hey!
I thought you. All red called it?
Yes, sir.